their 12th game, 7 of them against the Southeast. They'll play another one against the Southeast opponent in the second game of the road trip. Big hit and a penalty upcoming. McGinn is down and hurt in the penalty against the Canes, and immediately the Flyers try to go to McGinn's aid. It's Coburn. And he is obviously after Tim Wallace. Wallace has the linesman there getting in the way, and in the meantime, Jim McCrossin now paying attention to Ty McGinn, who is obviously in some discomfort.
Right along by the Flyers bench is where the hit took place. McGinn down in bad position there as Wallace just takes a big run at him, and McGinn's feeling it.